A common question we get asked is what size battery will fit into my buffer tube. One of our favorites is a 1000 milliamp hour stick type battery, LiPo.